The reason Master P won so big is because he figured out early on the West Coast, even though that's where he popped at first, wasn't big enough, and it was other places they could push the music.